In that case, I guess my brother is in good hands. You take care of that prick.
It seems the definition of family loyalty differs in your country.
The marketplace has a value for everything, and I guess that a disloyal Jew bastard ain't worth shit to me, brother or no brother. Such are the heady joys of consumer capitalism.
A system that's flaws are becoming increasingly evident.
That's right, I forgot. You little yellow people are commies too, huh? Both sides of the fence? You know, I grew up watching Your Kind getting killed on the TV. Hell of a show.
I'm sure, but perhaps the show wasn't as much fun as the reality of that war.
Perhaps not. Now I bid you farewell, sir, and don't do all that smack at once. On second thought, you know, go ahead. Do.
Boo.
Hey, watch it, you greaseball fuck.
I apologize for our associate's uncouth manner. I can only say that our partnership with him is one of necessity, not volition. Please, you must be the famous Tony Prince.
Ah, notorious, maybe. It's Luis Lopez, my business partner.
Hey.
Mr. Pelosi has led me to expect much from this meeting.
Ah, yeah, about that. Rocco has a tendency to promise more than he can deliver. So that must have been weaned too early.
Yeah, well, not weaned at all.
As you can see, we are already behind schedule on this project. We need you to, how do I put this, to clear things with the planning department and to ease some licensing troubles.
Hey, look, we're not lawyers, okay? We run nightclubs, pretty badly, too. We got enough trouble keeping the licenses on our own clubs, okay? We don't do licenses.
Before I was being polite, Mr. Lopez, but I do not have to be. Mr. Pelosi made it clear that you are not in a position to choose who you help and who you do not.
Yeah, well, that kid's got a big mouth, okay? And he ain't in no position to be writing checks for us, okay? We are not going to be able to help you. Period. Let's go, Tony.
Sorry to waste your time, Mr.
You are not going anywhere until we have an arrangement.
No, I'm afraid we are. There is no arrangement. You got a problem? Take it up with your boy, Rocco.
You are not negotiating column inches and bar tabs, you insolent fuck! We are serious people!
Really?
Yeah, really!
What is wrong with you? I was supposed to be the irrational idiot with the anger issues.
I got anger issues. Okay, the guy threatens to shoot me because I can't arrange a liquor license for him. Please, give me a break, T.
Oh, God. Oh, they're coming for us! They're coming now! Why couldn't we play along?
This is crazy!
I'm zeroed in on him. Check yourself. We're being shot at.
This is crazy.
Get down. I'm zeroed in on him. Check yourself. We're being shot at.
Chill out, you angry motherfuckers.
Can you see what's going on up there? Fuck. Fuck.
Just charge him. Be cool, Tone.
The fatal shot is mine!
Oh, shit!
You are defeated!
That Dago ass fucker!
I got this asshole! Fucking psychopaths!
Long have I been scared of this!
I am this town!
I'm shot! I'm fucking shot!
What is it with this shit?
Not fucking on!
Stick by me, bro.
Rocco was a piece of shit.
Play my See you come on!
Find the happy place. Find the happy place.
Oye, Margarete! You're screwed now.
Monicato Ilam, Leia. Play my
How I get myself into this shit?
What have I done to deserve this?
Clear.
I have enough of your bullshit. Let's go, bitch.
I'm gonna do you.
Fucking Chinatown.
Shit, my leg.
You're good to come down. Renee!
Not fucking fun!
Oh, shit!
Now I'm mad! You are mad!
Shit!
You are fucked!
I'm sealed.
Clear.
I have enough of your bullshit. Let's go, bitch.
I'm gonna do you.
Fucking Chinatown.
Shit, my leg.
You're good to come down. Renee!
Not fucking fun!
Oh, shit!
Now I'm mad! You are mad!
Shit!
You are fucked!
I'm sealed.
Clear.
I have enough of your bullshit. Let's go, bitch.
I'm gonna do you.
Fucking Chinatown.
Shit, my leg.
You're good to come down.
Renee!
Move up to me.
Luis, will you do me the honors? Fuck!
Scare him off! been scared. Never been
shit, there's more of them.
When I came up, y'all gave me shit. Now I'm finna make y'all eat them.
Yo, I'm the fuck up. Later, dragaleche.
Man, I don't care what you felt. Fuck you, nigga.
Not fucking fun.
Hold tight, bro. I'll look into this. Try to stop me.
See cover.
I'ma kill Rocco when we get out of here.
We are all out.
Move up to me.
Defeated.
Yo.
If I don't make it, the clubs are yours, Luis.
That mean that that's mine too? You can keep it.
Look at me!
Chill out, you angry motherfucker! You didn't want to meet me!
Perfect! Just perfect!
I'ma kill Rocco when we get out of here.
We are all around.
Move up to me.
Defeated.
You pushed too far, yo.
If I don't make it, the clubs are yours, Luis.
That mean that that's mine too? You can keep it.
Look at me.
Chill out, you angry motherfucker. You didn't want to meet me!
Perfect! Just perfect!
I'ma kill Rocco when we get out of here!
We are around!
Move up to me!
Defeated!
Yo.
If I don't make it, the clubs are yours, Luis.
That mean that that's mine too? You can keep it.
Look at me!
Chill out, you angry motherfucker! You didn't want to meet me!
Perfect! Just perfect!
I'ma kill Rocco when we get out of here.
We are all around.
Move up to me.
Defeated.
You pushed too far, yo.
If I don't make it, the clubs are yours, Luis.
That mean that that's mine too? You can keep it.
Look at me.
Chill out, you angry motherfucker. You didn't want to meet me!
Perfect! Just perfect!
I'ma kill Rocco when we get out of here!
We are all around!
Move up to me!
Defeated!
Yo.
If I don't make it, the clubs are yours, Luis.
That mean that that's mine too? You can keep it.
Look at me!
Chill out, you angry motherfucker! You didn't want to meet me!
Perfect! Just perfect!
I'ma kill Rocco when we get out of here.
We are all around.
Move up to me.
Defeated.
You pushed too far, yo.
If I don't make it, the clubs are yours, Luis.
that mean that that's mine too? You can keep it.
Look at me!
Chill out, you angry motherfucker! You didn't want to meet me!
Perfect! Just perfect!
I'ma kill Rocco when we get out of here!
We are all around!
Move up to me!
Defeated!
Yo.
If I don't make it, the clubs are yours, Luis.
That mean that that's mine too? You can keep it.
Look at me!
I ain't messing around.
Oh my god! Can you drive me to the apartment? I need to lie down. We made it out of there! What a fuck-up, Jesus!
That wasn't ever gonna go right. That Guido better control his mouth.
Personally, I blame the Oriental psychopath. He could've taken it like a gent.
I can see how dealing with a third in short pants... I ain't messing around!
Oh my god! Can you drive me to the apartment? I need to lie down. I can't believe we made it out of there! What a fuck-up, Jesus!
That wasn't ever gonna go right. That Guido better control his mouth.
Personally, I blame the Oriental psychopath. He could've taken it like a gent.
I can see how dealing with a third in short pants...
apartment, I need to lie down. I can't believe we made it out of there. What a fuck up, Jesus.
That wasn't ever gonna go right. That Guido better control his mouth.
Personally, I blame the Oriental psychopath. He could have taken it like a gent.
I can see how dealing with a third in short pants.
Apartment, I need to lie down. I can't believe we made it out of there. What a fuck up, Jesus.
That wasn't ever gonna go right. That Guido better control his mouth.
Personally, I blame the Oriental psychopath. He could have taken it like a gent.
I can see how dealing with a third in short pants.
Apartment, I need to lie down. I can't believe we made it out of there. What a fuck up, Jesus.
That wasn't ever gonna go right. That Guido better control his mouth.
Personally, I blame the Oriental psychopath. He could have taken it like a gent.
I can see how dealing with a third in short pants.
I need to lie down. I can't believe we made it out of there. What a fuck up, Jesus.
That wasn't ever gonna go right. That Guido better control his mouth.
Personally, I blame the Oriental psychopath. He could have taken it like a gent.
I can see how dealing with a third in short pants.
Apartment, I need to lie down.
Pushed him over the edge. I'm feeling that way too.
We should have just smiled at the guy, said we'd do all we could for him, and never returned his calls. That's how you treat your admirers, ain't it?
What you take me for, T? I'm a gentleman.
Well, if we tried that rather than telling the guy no to his face, we may have saved on bullets, dry cleaning, and therapy bills.
Yeah, next time, Tony. You gonna call Rocco then? Rip him a new one?
I got a feeling we ain't the only ones who'll be ripping him, Lou. Uh-huh. God, I need my pills!
Don't take that shit, T. I'm serious.
It's just too shit for words.
Really bumped up since they started with the house call.
I'm gonna make you shit fly.
I like my tail gunner. Put me up front. We gotta be shit.
Where are we at?
Man! metal.
How's your bro, man?
My bro? I don't know. I don't give a fuck. Maybe we should concentrate on not getting caught and speak about him another time.
I always liked Ernesto. He was all right.
He was always an uptight jackass, bro. Now concentrate before we make a mistake.
My head, bitch!
This country is one long
time. It's just up here! Where are these boys at? I was looking forward to a fight!